You need all the ammo you can find. The raptors in the main hall have a bone to pick with you. And welcome back to Jurassic Park. And we've made it to the visitors hall. Let's actually look off of the game. And as you would expect, the place is infected with raptors. Because we got these Castlevania style stairs here. Boom! And you can climb up these bones and find all sorts of weapons and items everywhere. You can climb scaffolding. Oh no! Diving attack. Take that, you. Oof. I don't want to use too many of those, to be honest with you. He's back. Keep moving. Oh yes, we have to go up and shoot that down. Or that. Nice little puzzle. Oh boy, T-Rex also. Flash grenades. Let's get around. That's right, you kick down the door. Of course, make sure you have the right weapons ready, because raptors are everywhere. Boom. Close them back? No. Can't close them back. Raptors and dildosaurs everywhere. And an elevator too. Press the buttons on the side. Brings you down. Oh, look at that effect. Bloody door. Someone tried to get away and failed. Here, the spitter's probably the one above. Oh, never mind, it's that one. Shoot down the little compies. Interesting little display table there. And up the stairs we go, Castlevania style. Perfectly logical. Yeah, this place, it's unique in that it's got different sections. They have this box there, we can't move it or anything. I don't get it. Grab those, because those are handy. They're the most efficient way of moving, of taking down raptors anyways. Oh, that was close. Plus one, that bitch. We took him down when he tried to sneak attack us. Oh, he's still out. He's back up. Aha! Boom. Shook that off quickly, but it gave us the time we needed to get out. Next. Sneak attack. It's our turn. Let's get back to our red darts here. I don't want to use up all the rockets. Yeah, and up here we go. Up to the roof. Oh, we can open the doors. That's right, the raptors can open the doors. They're incredibly intelligent. Where's he going? Oh, that's where he's going. I guess that they are stupid smart. And here we are. Here we are. This is the main hall, direct from the movie. Let's see if I remember how to do this. This is not just a simple case of going down and fighting raptors. Because we got two of them here. And these guys can't be hurt by anything. To beat them, you literally have to fall right here. And now you have a bone to pick with them. Yeah, you have to drop the skeletons on their heads as such. On, boom! Boom! Plus one, that bitch. I remembered, and it worked. You've made it. Rush to the helipad, where a helicopter is waiting. Rawr. We made it. We are off the island. So yeah, it's not a long game, but it's a good game, and I can't think of any other Jurassic Park game that captures the get off the island spirit that this one does. So yeah, next up of course will be the Raptor Run. That's only got 5 stages, they're not the same 5 stages. Well, like they take place in some of the same locales, but not all of them. Like the raptor doesn't have to deal with the river. But he does have to deal with pesky humans armed with darts, stun guns, even rockets. Now, something I probably should have demonstrated. It's just how tough those raptors are. Like, those raptors cannot be hurt by any of your weapons. You can slow them down, but they'll get you. They won't get knocked out. They won't get stunned. Nothing. They will get you. So, when you get to this stage of the game, do not engage them directly. Do what I did. Sneak right in the middle and throw those explosive grenades. It's the only way. And let me tell you, as a kid, I did not figure this out for a while. I keep getting there, and then I would keep fighting them dead on, hoping that I could take them down. But it never happened. Never happened. Sega! So yes. Next up, we will have our Velociraptor Run. 5 stages of chompy eating, human chomping, Grant hunting, mayhem. See you there.